I think we just start, pushing the ball and playing better defense than when we started out on. I think that helped us. We got a couple of steals back to back, and it definitely pushed the tempo. I definitely think our help side defense was a lot better during that time, and we also was we had better ball pressure, and definitely we were denying a lot more than we were from the get go.
I mean, you can't get put down for an assist if the person doesn't score. So, I mean, everyone, I think, did a great job of running the floor and getting in open lanes and, you know, just overall scoring and just playing well together as a team.
Alexa, the freshman looked better on defense this evening. What did you guys learn from the Carson Newman game to this game to make that much improvement?
We just talked about being more aggressive on the guards, applying more pressure. We worked a lot in practice. That's what we stress in practice, is making sure we have good pressure and working hard on defense. So I think that's what helped tonight.
Were there any jitters at all on the first game?
First game, you're a little jittery, but I think that went away right after the tip. So,
Alexa, your fellow freshman Courtney hit some shots tonight. She looked physically relieved out there. How nice was it to see her find the basket?
That was great. I mean, it's always great when someone knocks down threes like that, and, you know, big moments, big plays. So she was definitely more relaxed, and you could see that on her face. So I was happy for her.
Shara, how important was it? I know you didn't necessarily have the season you went into last season. How important was it for you to kind of get off to this kind of start playing as well as you did in the first game of the season?
It's a new season. I'm not really I know I didn't have the season that I wanted to have last year, but it's a new season, and this was a great start. This was a great start for me, and I just want to continue to be consistent just like this. Nia's just a monster. She's been going to work, and every day, like, she just in practice, she's proving that she wants to be out here, and she's getting this chance, and she's making the most of it, and you can tell. And I'm so proud of her, and I just want her to keep it going, because we know she can do it.
It looked like in this game, she got on the boards and she really ran the floor. Did you see her game expand a little bit from Sunday to this one?
I think Nia, the way she gets it off, she just keeps everything simple, running the floor, getting boards, offensive boards, and just getting deep double berries, and that's how she scores, and that's what we want her to keep doing.
Alexa, was the freshman getting a little winded at the end? I mean, y'all at one point got down to six player that the Jasmine got in the head. It looked like you guys were like, we were counting on playing 30, 31 minutes out of the game.
Right, when you're running up and down the floor, pushing the ball, playing hard defense, you're going to get winded, but, we make sure in practice we're – running, you know, doing those situations, and I guess just being out there for the first time, our first collegiate game, the excitement, you know, like I said, running up and down the floor, but we made it, we're all right.
Alexa, talk about this team. It looks like you're playing at a really high tempo. Your quality of play just really goes up. How important is it going to be to push like you guys did for most of this game?
I think it's very important. Transition baskets are always a big part of our game. You know, coach always stresses push the ball whenever we get it out. And I feel like tonight we ran the floor really well and just found those open lanes and, you know, passed well and finished well.
Mushara, did you have to change your shot angles any with Sydney getting blocks early as she did?
Yeah, definitely. I think from the get-go, I wasn't expecting her to come out blocking shots like that. And I think everybody had to change the way they were going to the basket. So I definitely had to change it a lot.
Sure, Alexis being modest, but with 11 assists and no turnovers, jump out to you.
It definitely jumps out, especially for a freshman. Like, she just came out and she just balled out. And I'm so proud of Lex. I'm proud of Nita. I'm proud of everybody just for the way we came out and we played today. We're glad to have the logo still. I mean, it's part of the legacy, just having it and keep it going. And it's great that we get to keep it.
Right,
no, I haven't. I've been focused on basketball.
Okay.